Welcome. So good to see you again. As implied in our last brief communication, Darth Arcus is at the center of a grand conspiracy. Arcus had the Jedi Temple raided to acquire knowledge of Rakata technology that he could use to harm the Empire. Even now, he plots against us.
There a price on his head yet, or what?
This is still just between us, Hunter. No one else in the Empire knows what we do. I followed Arcus to a secure undersea laboratory here on Manan, where he's working with a Selkath geneticist on something. I've been trying to learn more. I've also discovered that Colonel Darrock secured passage to the same laboratory. He was behind the Republic's raid on Korriban.
It seems to me that Arcus and Darrock are working together.
That's my feeling as well, but we won't know for certain unless we get into that laboratory. As I said, it's a well-protected facility. You'll have to make your way through heavily armed Selkath and dismantle their security grid.
You're not coming?
I'd intended to confront Darth Arcus myself, but I sense a presence here. A potential ally. I'll remain in touch and let you know how my search progresses. May the Force be at your service.
He and the Selkath are doing down there and confront him. To have your run of the place, you'll need to shut down the security grid. You have the coordinates now. I'll stay in touch. Resourceful. He's learned of a prisoner in the security hub who's been scheduled for disposal by experimentation. This Jakaro sounds like someone you might want to talk with, as soon as you contend with the head of security.
Fear the Khalid, Tom Kereklen. open, open.
Takaro! My most sincere apologies for his outburst. Please don't leave us here to rot! I implore you!
I want to know who you are and why you've been imprisoned.
I am C2D4, former translator to Her Eminence, Queen Lena of Onderon. And this is my current master, the renowned illicit transport specialist, Takaro.
A smuggler, in other words.
Takaro was hired, quite innocuously, by a Cellcath geneticist named Garima. We delivered a large shipment of perfectly legal medical supplies here to this facility. Imagine our consternation when Garima then had us imprisoned and interrogated most harshly by two awful creatures.
So it's true. Darth Arcus and Colonel Derek are working together.
Is that significant?
That's why they pay me the big credits.
We shall endeavor to hurry and regroup with you at our earliest opportunity.
Nice to see you've made a new friend, or friends, as it were. But a warning, you're about to encounter members of the Order of Shasa, Force-sensitive Cellcath who are neither Jedi nor Sith. Their complicity here does not bode well for us.
Thank you.
Our ally just made note of strange power signatures in your vicinity. He believes they may be emanating from Rakata technology. It warrants a closer look. Tap into a nearby console so we can investigate.
Confises Volkira Kranvan. Hoki look up your Irota. Zokas Hoge Megner. Nasremegit. Van Yoghaj Lando, Muden Tarta. Kiepar Perfi.
Don't know me, but I'm here with Lana. She's meditating. Watching the dark markers to pinpoint his location. She wanted you to know if I found anything, and I did. Energy readings from Garima's lab. Rakata technology's firing up like crazy in there. Don't know for sure what's going on, but I can pretty much guarantee it's got to be stopped.
Must be Garima. Time to talk.
Is Hoge Sohanem Kertvisa?
The hard way.
Nemvog Kinta Vila Gito Turko. Latate Hata Mogota.
Are you making cyborgs in here?
Ahajukata Ferfiaka Vault. Hosu idon keras tulas elva lasto asbult ahatasa. Amun kaja kostunk, vota hoje mar imlik, ete valahol. Eves tom ere ni as Ygritte. Len por nata feder zeten.
He mustn't get another chance to betray us! Shoot him already!
No one's stopping you, Jacaro. Have at him.
How very unexpected.
This is the potential complication you sensed?
No, this is not my advisor, but rather an associate. It would appear Beniko laid out a convincing case that I'm up to no good.
This is no way to greet an associate, Arcus. You should be nice and close so I can hold out my hand and strangle you with it.
Such a passion for violence. I suppose that's what made you so useful on Tython and Korriban.
Thanks for giving us everything we need. Now we can get started in earnest.
Not everything. Garima's dead.
Oh, we don't need Garima himself, not anymore. We only ever needed the results of his research.
And it's coming right for you. Stay sharp. Take that thing out, quick! Lana said you were tough. Come on, let's see it.
Come on. Hang on. Emergency pod's almost secure, but not quite.
You're with the Republic, aren't you?
That's right. I'm also saving your lives. You got a problem with that?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Figured. Guess we'll have a chat about that when you get to the surface.
Hurry! I wasn't built to survive the crushing depths!
Okay, all set. Climb in and enjoy the ride.
Welcome back. Once again, you've displayed a skill and determination that few possess.
I've seen worse.
Perhaps I should make proper introductions.
No need to tell me who I'm addressing. I'm Theron Shan, Republic SAS, and your new ally.
We're supposed to go ahead and trust this guy? He's a spy. Said it himself.
I fully understand your reluctance, but please, allow us to explain. The way we were fooled by Darth Arcus, the same happened to Theron, except with the Colonel.
And between what you found down in that lab and what Lana and I pieced together, I can tell you they're both traitors.
Arcus and Darak are in league with a dangerous movement, a shadowy cult known as the Order of Revan.
Every indication is that Revan died. Surely he's not in control of the order that bears his name.
It's not Revan himself, but those who follow his doctrine we're concerned with. They seem to have grown rather bold. The Order of Revan used to operate in the shadows of Imperial space, but now their ranks include at least one major Republic figure.
That means I can't trust my people and Lana can't trust hers. Present company excluded. And if the Revanites are building an army of cyborgs...
This is Jakaro.
And I am C2-D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Lena of Onderon.
Hey, Jakaro, how would you feel about helping me track those two down? We'll talk about it. Lana, will you be joining us?
We don't yet know how deep the Revanites' influence runs. I must learn what I can from within the Empire. You've done well here, as expected. We'll speak again soon. Our work here is done.
I was about to send out a search party.
Sorry, I had to confirm some things before coming to see you. As I suspected, the Order of Revan as it once existed is no more. A bit of a shame, really. The Revanites' pragmatism may have been anathema to the Sith, but there was something appealing about it.
Think I'd get more work from the Empire with the Revanites in charge, or less?
They would take less kindly to you, but only a little. Not that we'll ever find out. The Order of Revan, as it stands now, doesn't wish to change the Empire from within. It aims to destroy us completely, and the Republic along with us. I've not yet learned why or how, but Theron Shan might. He appears to be rather good at his job.
guy's a Republic spy. We shouldn't take anything he says at face value.
After what Arcus has done, after betraying me, the Empire, I'm not eager to trust anyone. I still believe Theron Shan will make a fine ally. Was there anything else you wanted to discuss?
The Wookiee smuggler and his droid. How do they fit in?
It's not entirely clear to me, but Jakara will prove useful to us. That much I sense unmistakably. I should get to my investigation. Whatever Arcus's Revanites and their infinite army has in store for the galaxy, it can't be good. May the Force ever serve you.